Hi there, my name is Jasmins. I'm working as Senior System Engineer at Paessler. The first time I had opportunity to work with FortiGate devices, I was quite impressed with the hardware quality, with user-friendly UI and easy to follow documentation. Yes, this video is about FortiGate and monitoring with PRTG. Let's jump into PRTG UI. PRTG provides you with two sensors for monitoring of your FortiGate device. As both of these sensors are coming in beta status, we need to enable experimental features in PRTG. So the procedure is as follows. We go to the PRTG UI, we go to the Setup, System Administration, Monitoring, and then we go to Experimental Features. Under Beta Status, we need to click on Enable, and we click Save. So the first thing is done. On the second part, we need to generate API token on FortiGate because PRTG needs to use that API token in order to query FortiGate device. I created an article where I explain how to generate a FortiGate API token. So you log into your FortiGate UI, you go to the System, Administrators, and you create REST API admin. Here you need to specify username, commands, administration profile, and if you want, you can enable trusted host as well. And then you click OK. Once you click OK, FortiGate will generate API token, which you need to copy and then add on the PRTG side. So we go to the PRTG, we go to the FortiGate device, then on the settings, and then we look here for credentials for FortiGate. And then we add API token. Now, once we have API token, we can add to FortiGate sensors. I will go to my FortiGate device. I click on Add Sensor. I search for FortiGate. And as you can see, we have two sensors here. We have FortiGate System Statistics and we have VPN Overview. First, we go with System Statistics sensor. We type it again. System Statistics. There is no initial configuration for this sensor, so we click only on Create. I will open the sensor and I will click on Scan Now. As you can see, this sensor is up and running. So we have a different metrics here. In the first place, we have Conserve Mode, and Conserve Mode is self-protection against the system shortage. Besides that, we have some basic metrics here. We have CPU usage, we have memory usage, we have session rate, we have sessions, and we have uptime. These are the basic metrics we get from FortiGate device. Now, once we added this sensor, we will look for another one. I will click on Add Sensor. I will search again for FortiGate. And then I will select VPN Overview Sensor. There is no initial configuration here as well, so I will click on Create. I will open this sensor. I will run scan manually. And here are the metrics we have on this sensor. So we have connected SSL clients, and then we have the status of IPsec tunnels. We have down and we have up statuses. In this example, we can see that one of the IPsec tunnels is down, which is visible in the sensor state. As an IT admin, I want to get informed in case I have any problems on my FortiGate devices, so I create notifications. These are two sensors I wanted to address in this video. If you found this video helpful, please feel free to share it with your network. Don't forget to subscribe on our channel. And if you have any questions, please write them below. Thank you.